Rig Shack cooking again. Today I'm making burgers. Wasn't feeling particularly fancy today, so we just bought the pre-made patties and added a couple spices, some garlic salt and Montreal steak spice. So I cooked some bacon, toasted up some more cheesy buns, as is tradition. Now I'm just cooking up the patties in the pan here. Hopefully we can get a barbecue soon and we can get a lot more creative out here with Rig Shack cooking. But for now, bacon do. Who needs a fancy George Foreman when we have an unlevel Rig Shack to keep the grease away? Got our pre-chopped veggies, got an avocado too. G'day, chop. Get the potato there. Drained the fat out of the burgers, they're coming along nicely. Veggies are ready, dress up the buns. Key step, melt the bacon underneath the cheese. Onion ring is cooking. Note to self, don't get undersized patties and oversized buns. Sly could have told me that. And there's the burgers. Got some deli salads here we'll throw on the side, and that's our meal. Yeah, one of the perks of being the cook is you get to take the leftovers, make it a super patty. That should be better. Another episode of Rig Shack Cooking in the books. Check it out. Original. I like burgers.